Students, so in this question we are asked for imagine a hypothetical planet. So firstly we need to imagine a hypothetical planet.